gathered up by Barry. No, and they've got a two-on-one here.
Kessel's tripped, and a penalty should be coming.
Good hand to eye, and the reach of the stick.
And the loose puck regathered by Barry. Three guys aside in front of their goalies here. The Ducks control from the faceoff. And in flight over the line.
Net open. He scores. Game over. Overtime winning goal.
Marlowe's able to get enough time to shoot this from outside the blue line. It goes into the empty net.